based on 3 times a year, spring, summer, fall, ship spell, polishing, and tune-ups. I loaded the gear necessary for spring inspection, looking for winter damages, hydraulic cracking, and so on. So I've got the necessary equipment, power washer, extension hose guard. Probably don't need the leaf blower. Brought a ladder so I can re-inspect the camp on the memorial where we'd seen previous signs of mortar degradation.